Is there a melting point for ashes?
I imagine so, yeah.
There's a melting point for anything if you try hard enough.
Yeah, but is it the amount of what it's whatever space
what's the melting
can
point
provide?
Of a child?
What?
You're sorry, criminal, thinking out loud.
And I all right, we have different priorities.
I'm
here,
not a criminal. I'm not a criminal, okay?
Yet.
Yeah, I haven't done anything. I haven't
legally
done anything wrong. Someone in my chat just got way too excited about that, and they went, yeah, melt the child. I am concerned about them.